got action. Action Jackson. What did I do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I don't like it. Okay? I don't like it.
The walls are just tumbling, man. Like the tile coming off.
Continue on I-76.
I'm continuing.
moments later.
Yeah, we getting on up there, y'all. Nice little sight. Getting ready to go in this tunnel here. Bunch of trucks. Left lane closed. They don't believe in letting four-wheelers in. Y'all don't know what four-wheelers are. That's regular automobiles, pickup trucks, things of that nature. Sometimes they will.
I don't like you.
They done narrowed it down to one lane. And bam. Inside the mountain. In the mountain, y'all. Thank you.
least a mile wide.
Just supposed to sit in traffic going through these little one lane tunnels all night, right? Wait a minute, you talking to me? I can't do nothing but what the law tell me to do. I can't go around these trucks. I can't break down the barriers and all that. Listen, the Grinch don't care what the law talking about, okay? This the Grinch. He always got an attitude. He always got a problem. And he always ready to hit somebody. He ready to swing at somebody right now. He act like he want to hit me. You better put your hand down. You better put your hand down when it comes to me, homie. This ain't what you want. This ain't what you want. You might have stole Christmas. You might have ruined Christmas for people. And then
had a change of heart, but don't come over here with that attitude, man. You always raising your hand at people like you want to hit somebody, man. You need to stop. Now tell these people bye and apologize. Wait, the Grinch apologize. The Grinch don't do no apologizing. The Grinch ain't doing no apology. What the? All right, y'all, because he getting too feisty. He want to hit. Tell people bye. Tell these people bye, man. He done put up both hands. Y'all know what? I'm about to go before I have to do something to this Grinch. I got, okay. Bye, y'all. Bye, Grinch.